Perhaps Amelium is right. Ah, a visitor. You're a welcome sight. But let us observe the customs of the local.
The Scott.
And it's curious to find a surface dweller here. What truly remarkable. You must. I have a. Oh, Melly. It is.
Are you looking to have it? Open your mind to me.
It feels ten.
This is most unusual, but the lava is in, and even without the shield. The design was lost, but
oh,
there may be a way. Timask's cause your sanity.
I imagine Lenore would have them in her possession. She served Mistra as a
travels be. You must drink the entire draft.
The potion is just
not a drop.
The world loses its edges, its finer boundaries. You are fluid, trapped like a creature suspended in amber. A few sparks and color. The tadpole fear pierces your mind like knives of ice. The parasite digs deeper, as if it means to hollow out your skull. The cold blades lose. The parasite, it's surged. The parasite.
Oh, Meluan.
That lava is. Such an outcome was not in my calculus. Indeed, I would. It would. I would offer it as a gift. But in truth, a fascinating topic indeed. What can you tell me? What a brilliant experience. To feel one step closer to my ancestors is a fine gift indeed. Here, it is yours. May it serve you as well. as it has served me. Of course, the lava remains. Be ever vigilant of its growth.
Have you spoken with Skriss lately?
Yes. She is cataloging Kuotoan fertility rituals.
Oh. Well, perhaps after I finish my research here, I'll join her.
Harass every old woman you meet.
Aye.
Just tell us where she is.
Bye, my lovely.
We don't want any trouble.
A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. You blink, and the wilderness changes. A swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
Thank you.
tormentum.
This! Take this! Ignis!
Ignis!